is Adam Kogar.
Simas Kogar. Eric Simas. Older brother, I believe, of Cam Simas. Was an All-American last year. Before Cornell. Kogar, hard to wrestle. Top 33, shot attempt, run head, Kogar looking to go behind, Simas looking to drag out, Kogar looking to run around, Kogar behind, Simas does a great job. Kogar is 5'6", 197 pounds. He tried to tell me he was 5'8 one day. Shenanigans. Oh, snatch single, comes up around though. Great hip defense there by Simas. So Eric Simas, third in the country, or third in the MAC last year. He actually beat NCAA qualifier Eric Chine for third and fourth. They took Chine to the Nationals due to his RPI. So Kogar was in on a shot. Simas fed him the hips. Able to get back. Half shot. Can't pass that forearm. So, minute 8 left. Ooh, little pass attempt there by Simas. Simas wants to wrestle in the middle. I can dig on that. So there is nice club there. Simas takes a nice shot. Kogar, head buried, head position. I think they both, a chin and a head not there.
35 seconds.
So there's 35 seconds left in the first period, no score. Simas gonna try and go after here. They like those short time takedowns that chips do. Seconds. Doesn't look like Simas is really going to take advantage of the short times. So, no real action. Kind of a half shot by Kogar in a front headlock, but no nothing to speak of.
Kogar at first.
Here we go, we got Simas going down. Simas is gonna get a quick escape. Nice mat wrestling by Simas, not getting ridden. If Kogar is able to pick up a win here, it's gonna come down to the heavies. Gerard Trice, fourth in the country ranked. Qualifier last year, runner up in the MAC to Jermail Porter. So we are 1 minute into the second here.
It's really a must win for Kent, huh?
Absolutely, no doubt about it.
Gerard Trice isn't getting pinned.
No, Gerard Trice will not be getting pinned.
Too much attitude out of that guy. He's sitting on the edge of the bench right now. Right? Watching some wrestling. No big deal.
left in the second. Simon's doing a nice job of grinding him, hanging on to him, keeping the tempo at his pace. So here comes a short time takedown situation. 10 seconds left in the second. 1-0 lead. Simas, Central Michigan. He's hand fighting hard on the edge of the mat.
Marlowe's
1-0.
Kogar is a freaking meat stick.
He's a meat stick, Joe just called him. I don't know what a meat stick is, but that's what Joe just called him. He's going to go neutral. He is not. It's 1-0. Kogar needs a takedown.
Interesting decision. I don't see how you make that.
Kogar's going to choose neutral. He's going to have to get a takedown.
Looks like he's trying to go straight through him with the double right there.
Simas faking. Oh, man, hard hands. I can't wait for the next one. Regardless of what this outcome is here, it is not going to be a snoozer. Half shot attempt. Stall warning, Simas. Now Simas is going to have to get active. Oh, Simas almost caught it. Kogar is athletic, man.
Yeah, he moves really well.
For a meat stick.
For a meat stick.
Whatever that is. Passes him off.
About 53 seconds.
53 seconds left. Simas' brother was an All-American. He wants to join him. Now Simas is doing the pushing. Simas passes. Smashes him down. Puts him down underneath. Seconds left.
He broke right through the hands of the arms of Simas, and that double.
Now business is picking up. Kogar, double hot collar tie. Simas, been warned. Kogar, half shot. No, it's all warning. They're going to go to OT. We're tied.
Takedown. Somebody's
got to
get a takedown to win this.
Oh, a little pass there. Oh, Simas takes a shot. 5 seconds. Wow. We're going to OT. OT.
Overtime.
Pushing, doing all the work. Where's the stall call? No stall call.
Has Kogar been hit yet?
No. Now Simas pushing. 25 seconds left in the first OT. Kogar.
You gotta think maybe Simas.
Oh, there it is, front head. Gonna maybe look ankle pick. He's trying to pull him in, shoots him off. 13 left. Smashes his hands down. Shot! He's in there! Deep Simas, great leg defense. Wow, we're going to another session.
Who's in shape?
Simas going down. We're going to see.
Simas will be in down position.
Kogar hooking. Not been called. Simas coming out right away. Simas needs to get one here, man. Double to a single. place is loud, man. Kolgar looking to snatch again.
Up.
13-15 here in the dual scar. Kolgar unable to finish on Eric Simons.
Kolgar will be in position to start the second.
Strap the saddle on here.
Remember, Kolgar chose neutral. They did not plan of being on the mat.
Simon's been warned for stalling. He rolls. One count. Simon's going to ride out with a win here. 13 seconds. Looks like Eric Simon's is going to pick up the win for CMU. Oh, none unable to escape.
Simons with a ride out in the third overtime. Experienced wrestler. In trouble a lot of times in that match.
Simons picks up the win.